think I heard about you from my friend Bubbles.
Pardon?
He told me you were fired and that you were a glorified security guard for an RV park.
Well, that's where you're wrong, sir. No, I
that's,
was...
That's not what Bubbles told me.
Well, Bubbles, that cock-sucking prick, fucking little shit-stained, fucking shit-apple falling all over the fucking... Fuck that guy. Listen.